Hi, my name is Luke Herring, and this is my course evaluation. The organization I will be evaluating is Apple because I am familiar with their marketing strategies and have a couple of products such as the iPhone and Mac. The three concepts that I think Apple could implement or work on are the new product development strategy, using and analyzing market research, and the direct and digital marketing. First off, I'll talk about their new product and development strategy. This is defined as new product development efforts through original products, product improvements, product modifications, and new brands that the firm develops through its own research development. Apple used to be known as top dog at innovating, but since Steve Jobs died, they have definitely slowed down. Their most recent product line, the Apple Watch, has not been as good as Apple had hoped for, and is not as much of a necessity as Apple's other products, but more of a gimmick. Apple needs to deliver something truly groundbreaking like they did with the iPod or iPhone. The next concept is marketing research, which is defined as the systematic design, collection, analysis, and reporting of data relevant to a special marketing situation facing an organization. Apple tends to have a lot of diehard customers, or fanboys as some call it, but I think they could deliver even more satisfaction to their customers by researching what the customers want in their product or fix common issues with their software. While Apple is good at doing this, there's always room for improvement. They could go to websites such as Reddit or Mac Rumors and discover problems that might have happened with their newest software update. I know Xbox does this on Reddit, where they have their director of all of Xbox frequently browse the Xbox subreddit and weigh in on popular posts that should be dealt with. I believe Xbox is creating a great relationship with their customers and gaining their loyalty by doing this. Apple could do this on their subreddit and easily take their relationship with their customer to the next level. The last concept is digital and direct marketing, which Apple is pretty involved in. Apple mostly advertises directly to the customer with weird TV commercials or on billboards. I think they could easily expand their horizons by putting banner ads on web pages such as social media outlets. They could advertise their less known features and maybe gain some Android users that did not know their favorite features came to the Apple device. It definitely wouldn't hurt Apple to try this. If they don't see any results, then they can simply go back to their strategy they have now. But since Apple has more than $200 billion in cash, I don't think it would hurt to put some cash into one of the most growing ways of advertising. Thank you for watching this video, and have a good day.